Hi everyone, I'm Harrison Miner, the pastry chef at Ole Sereni. Currently, we're doing everything to impress, mostly on our pastry section. We are reviving all the recipes to fit the update, the way everyone is doing their things, so that at least we may impress everyone. We believe in what we are doing, we're the future in this town. Thank you.
My name is Chef Wycliffe Muruso. I work here as a chef at Ole Sereni. I would like to say I'm also welcoming some guests who are going to come here tomorrow for the Father's Day. We have so many offers for the Father's Day. First, I would say it's a happy day for the fathers because I'm also a father. So I'd like also to join them and also I'd like to invite them. If plenty of foods, everything is really amazing. And I think if you're welcome, you'll also see whatever we are doing for you tomorrow as a Father's Day.
Hi everyone, my name's Kevin. I'm the Group Exec Chef Ole Sereni. We'd just like to welcome all the fathers for our Frunch, which is a play on our Sunday brunch. So we've got a great offer. Dads get 50% off because dads are the best, right? We've got Browns coming to do a cheese tasting for us. We've got a special gift for the dad. I'm not going to reveal it until you come tomorrow. So if you come tomorrow, there's a little gift for the fathers. And then we've got a load of live cooking going on. Some of the best of the Kenyan foods. Some best of the pastries from my team. So yeah, get yourselves along to Ole Sereni because tomorrow's where it's at.